This is my take on the swing wing. I took out the single servo, put in two servos, and this is how I have it operating now. A little bit more pull. I just did, they're both digital servos, and I did a digital reverse on the one, or not a digital actually. I took it apart and soldered and wired it reverse. So, come back a little further. There we go. That's my swing wing now.